Everything Animatronic Spirit of Halloween 9, and today everyone, I have picked up a brand new animatronic for the 2020 season. Now this animatronic is going to be probably one of the last ones I'm going to be picking up for a while. Anyways, the animatronic that I got is the 2010 Magic Power Animated Magic Mirror. And what a cool animatronic this is, and very heavy too, I was very surprised. Here's the box. You can see I'm not kidding. Magic Power. The mirror lights up to reveal ghosts inside. Ghost glows and moves his arms. Eerie sound effects, ghostly sayings. Wire across for easy hanging, adapter included. And it's 30 inches. And that's what he looks like. So I picked this thing up on eBay for about 120, and then shipping was another, I think it was like 40 or something. It came by FedEx, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, here's what the box looks like. This is not the spirit version, this is actually the, I'm not really sure where this thing is sold. It says, apparently it was in Arkansas, Sam's West Inc., I guess. So, but whatever. So we'll go ahead and let's get this open. Okay, so upon opening this thing up, here's, I think this is the top of the mirror. No, this is the bottom of the mirror. What we see here is a instruction manual by Magic Power. It says, it's basically just, can I get a good grip on this? There we go. There it is. There's where you put the adapter. It's stored inside of the mirror, which is actually really a nifty idea. There's the mirror. Put an illustration of a person. Email them at info@magicpower.com. Nice. Okay, so this thing was actually made in 2008. That's interesting, because this thing came out in 2010, so maybe this is the 2008 version. The earlier version. Who knows? Well, that's interesting. Anyways, let's pull them out of the box. Alright, so here's the magic mirror. I took it out of the box. There's no cracks in the plastic or in the mirror itself, which is really, really nice. I don't know if you can see it, but right there is the guy. So, now this thing does have an issue. It does not move. The guy on the listing said he could hear the gears spinning over, so I'm thinking that maybe it's just a bad 8-tooth or 10-tooth gear or whatever gear they use. So let's go ahead and plug it in. Now, it did come with the adapter, which is really nice, and it's in its proper spot. So it makes packing this thing, yep. And it's even already plugged in, look at that. You can see adapter, foot pads right there. And the adapter is a 4.5 volt. This is the included adapter. Now this adapter will work on Flesh-Eating Zombie because he takes the same exact voltage, so that's pretty cool. Anyways, let's plug it in and turn it on. Alright guys, so there is the 2010, I guess, / 2008 Magic Power Animated Magic Mirror. Now, the eyes aren't lighting up, and the motor is not, I can hear the motor running, you guys can probably hear it too, but it's not moving. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is, off camera, I will go ahead and take the back paneling off and see what's going on with the gearbox and with the eyes lighting up. I'm hoping it's just a wire. If it's like a transistor or something, I have plenty of those, you know, that won't take too long. But so I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and I'll get back to you guys when I'm done with all that. And this guy will most likely be working, moving, so anyways. Okay, everyone, so I'm inside of the Magic Power Mummy, or the Magic Mirror. And so there's the motor that moves it. this thing's very, very simple. As you can see, this rod, when you pull on it, it just kinda moves it like that, and then this piece will move back and forth like that. And that's very simple. So here's inside of it. There's the circuit board. I'm fixing it on my bed, unfortunately, but the eyes lighting up, there's actually three wires off here, which is odd.
because this is not a very strenuous movement, so maybe something was pulled or something. So, but that should be a very easy fix. If I had to take this thing apart further, I guess these screws will all come out. This cardboard is just kind of glued in here. It's not really, you know, set in place. So, but anyways, let me go ahead and replace that gear, and I'll get back to you guys. And there you guys have it for the Magic Power 2008 to 2010, apparently, animated Magic Mirror. So guys, this was actually a very, very easy thing to fix. It was just basically a split 8-tooth gear, which I had already figured. And then those three wires were for the eyes and the head to light up, and so I just soldered them back, and they work fine. So there's really no problem with this thing. So I want to thank all you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys want to get your very own animated Magic Mirror, mummy, whatever you want to call them, there will be a link in the description to the post on eBay. Now that one does not make sound and it also doesn't move. I don't know if that has the same problem as this one. It might be, I'm not really sure. But anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, be sure to comment, subscribe, and also smack the bell notification. And as always, be scary, be spooky. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.